sure enough, this gospel roots has really given rise to every form of popular music, even the stuff I was playing on the accordion.
As long as the people remember what it is.
Well, yes.
And why it is.
Yeah, we don't change the words. Right. We try not to change the words because it is a celebration of of faith and worship.
Right.
But as you probably know, like I said, when I was preparing for these civil rights cases in the churches down south, particularly in the African American churches, I mean, those places were rocking. They don't, and the choirs that still, you go up
you
on
can
the,
hear them
the churches up and down, up and down 16th Street.
Still rocking.
Yeah, I mean, they move. They move. Those
places.
Well,
their buildings will never fall down. They have no kitchen in them.
That's
right. But
they weren't written that way, but they're sung that way with tremendous feeling and soul and literally rocking. But the people that are singing them are just as respectful in church going out as anybody. But again, times change, the music changes.
Yeah.
We got.